How are you, Craig?
How are you?
I'm good, mate. And you're going to be good very, very soon. Because I've got a surprise for Craig.
Surprise?
And I've got a Santa's come to all the boys this year. Even you, Rory.
Oh, I love it.
Don't worry, you won't get it. You won't even get that.
Not even that. I'll be real
Craig is back. Just cheating along.
A harsh Australian summer.
Twenty-seven already, yeah. Right.
30. Whoa.
Just pat him on the back every now and then. Doing a good job. Thank you.
that?
Oh, yeah, bro.
Not sure.
Thank you.
1675. 320.
Close and personal with Rory. What do you got to say, Rory?
It's hot, mate. Australia's hot.
Is it about 150 degrees out? About that, eh?
Oh, feels like that.
It's not, wait, I don't know, I haven't done any work yet, but it's not that bad this morning, really. Feel that nice breeze, eh?
Bloody setters, eh?
Oh, somebody called me a setter. Somebody called me a setter, Craig. No one's ever called me that before, Tim. Let's get a lift.
980 back, 910.
980 back, 910. Did you get the wire?
Yep. Wire 615, you're in, Roy. And 955 up.
910.
Yeah, Roy.
What do
wire
we got?
This in?
One.
Right in.
There's
a wire
at
this
end. So mine's in. For a
second, so yours is going to be 105.
41, 45 back. What's the
back 9 5 5 up.
Hey, Craig.
How are you?
I'm good, mate. And you're going to be good very, very soon. Because I've got a surprise for Craig.
Surprise?
And I've got a Santa's come to all the boys this year. Even you, Rory.
Oh, I love it. Love Santa.
I don't want coal like last year.
Don't worry, you won't get it. You won't even get that.
Not even that. I'll be real bad then.
Did Craig tell you about the triple story pass up we're doing after this?
Oh, what I love to hear at the end of the year. Oh, good job.
You told him about the pass up, didn't you?
No. He
said, yeah, if he told you it was a pass up, you wouldn't come. I'm joking, Tim. Don't worry, mate.
Right, flat tire this morning.
30.
See, you've been doing those Spartan races, Rory.
Yeah.
The camping trip looked pretty fun, man.
Yeah, it's pretty good, bro. Not, work hasn't got me in the condition I need to be in to be doing that, though.
Really? Yeah, tough, was it?
It was tough. Yeah. Definitely. It was a real hot weekend that weekend, too.
Was it?
Yeah, one of the hottest we've had this summer so far.
Pretty good event. Camping and everything, eh? Take the family out.
Yeah, got everything there. Water holes, camping. Nice. Camping, events.
You still stop for a break on this one, Craig?
Yeah, what?
Well, that's when Santa will come. Down the chimney. You want the dover? Oh, yeah. All right. play the suspenseful music.
Screwed.
The can.
Thank you.
live, Craig. I'm gonna go live. Welcome back to Live Action Stream. I'm your host, Maxkil. Can you answer the allegations that you have a sleep when the camera turns off?
I'm too tired to eat. It's 10:60 and 5:90, right? So we're not paid by the hour, we're paid per square meter off the fiber sheet for the year.
Yeah.
So we could work hard for 6 hours, we could fuck around for 12 hours, we could take all week, we get paid the same amount of money. Of course we work hard all the time.
Yeah.
We want to get this go home for our families. We don't want to spend all our time at work.
Yep. But what about the question, why does everyone work hard and not just the boss?
We're all contracting. As I said, none of us are working by the hour. It is not in our best interest to try and milk time out of this. Let me put it to you this way, Max. Would you rather earn $50 an hour for 8 hours or $25 an hour for 16 hours?
15 to 8. 50
and 8, go home, same money.
Yeah. Yeah. And you can go work somewhere else as well, right? We'll be right back. 10 fastest drywaller this side of the Rockies.
This side of the Rockies, eh?
What are these for, Tim?
For the floor, mate. Keep the wall sheets off the floor.
We've done this before, Tim, haven't we, mate? Before,
mate. Yeah.
I love it. But they don't listen. Sometimes sometimes people say, oh, you don't stick them on the floor. They're actually 10 mil. They're spaced that far off the ground.
They are.
And why is that, Tim? So water doesn't go up, right?
So don't touch the sheets, yeah. You been busy, Max?
Yeah, man. I've been very busy. Looking forward to your break?
Yeah, mate, yeah.
Anything planned?
Nah, not this year. I haven't got anything planned,
It's kind of the best thing, you know? Having nothing planned so you can do anything you want.
Yeah, nah, that's right, exactly, mate. I hate
cancelling, so I don't plan nothing,
you know? Yeah. Welcome, man. Hey. Anyway, different sizes, right?
We've got 2 12s, 2 13s, and
then Roy and I have our
own billboard squares. Fresh cut. Fresh cuts.
Daily.
It's gonna be a long day, Craig.
It is, Max.
It's gonna be a long day, Tim. We're going to the hail damage drywall ceiling project after this one.
Yeah, right.
Triple level pass up. 13 mil high ceiling hangover.
That's what we got you then, eh?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do the work
still
on that one,
hanging over.
Hey Craig, do I have to work on... Do I have to work on the next one? Do I have to work on my job?
I've never done any work, do
they? Yeah, I do.
They pull the bitches.
Thank you. What's this stuff, Rory?
This is back box, mate, 500 by 200.
And what's that do, Rory?
Keeps the ceiling nice and flat and together if any movement or anything.
And what's that blue stuff, Craig?
It's glue. It's stud adhesive.
Stud adhesive?
Stud adhesive.
Well, I've never heard of it.
Alright, so let's address this. So what we're doing here is we're putting these glues, these are 1200 deep. So we've got glue 200, 400. We're going to screw the centre at 600. Then we have 800 and a metre of glue, so the sheet will be supported every 200 mil.
And we use it instead of extra screws.
We use it instead of extra screws.
And it works well if done right, with the right product.
So there's two different methods. This method, there's the one-third method where you have glue at 2, 6 and 10 and you screw 4 and 8. Alternatively, if you were to use only screws and meet the Australian standard, it would need 5 screws with no glue. So, a screw, 2, 4, 6, 8, and a metre, which means 5 patches per truss or joist instead of 1. Overseas drywalling brethren. I think what you mean to say is we do it differently. We do it to meet the code here. You do it your way to meet the code there. If you were to come and use your system here,
can you?
It would be a fucking disaster, to say the least.
Can you answer the allegations?
That you do it wrong or I do it wrong, it means that we do it differently.
Can you answer the allegations that you have a sleep when the camera turns off?
I'm too tired to answer that. 10, 60, and 6, 5 right. So we're not paid by the hour, we're paid per square metre. Sheets that are here.
Yeah.
So we can work hard for 6 hours, we could fuck around for 12 hours, we could take all week, we get paid the same amount of money. Of course we work hard all the time.
Yeah.
We want to get this money, go home for our families, we don't want to spend all our time at work.
Yep. But what about the question, why does everyone work hard and not just the boss?
We're all contracting. As I said, none of us are working by the hour. It is not in our best interest to try and milk time out of this. Let me put it to you this way, mate. Would you rather earn $50 an hour for 8 hours or $25 an hour for 16 hours?
50 and 8,
go home, same money.
Yeah. Yeah. And you can go work somewhere else as well, right? You're right with that one, Rory.
I'll have to do a hand, mate. Do it with the hand. Get up here, come on.
He's struggling.
Wire.
No, there's a wire. How long have you been drywalling, Craig? Craig and I, we went to school together.
Been nearly 20 years now.
Yeah.
Really good. 18, 19.
He started drywalling when he was 6. Hey, let's just say that. Hey, hola, Edmilson. Maxkil Brazil in the house. Can everyone watching hit that like button? Come on, let's see it go up. Hit that like button. 61 people watching, we don't have 61 likes, come on. Hey, Michael Einstein. Hello, Simon. Oh, 21 likes. Let's go. Let's keep it popping.
This one here is 171.
Yeah, in France, Nico, yeah, you don't do glue. I think it's only like an Australia thing. Hey, good night. Good night, Vala. Happy birthday to Craig. Happy birthday. It's not even his birthday. It's Christmas. Well, I thought it would be a good time. I was stopped in at Trade Tools yesterday. Let's hold that there. Hold that there, boys. All right. There you go, Roy.
Cheers, mate. Legend.
Here we go. Here we go, boys. That one's for the big man. Start with the boys. Start with the boys. Rory, we've got a Rory in the house.
Hey guys,
there you go, mate.
Thank you very much, Max. Max killed the man.
Thank Trade Tools as well. There you go. Look at that. There's a Trade Tools hat. There you go.
Very nice. Thank you very much.
And a cooler. Put that in there.
Perfect. Yeah.
Stick that in there right now.
You need this in Australia, guys. Drinks go hot too quick. Cheers.
Can't forget Tim. Tim is the model of a video over a million views. Over a million views, ladies.
He's single.
Tim. Tim's prize for being the man. We're giving him Gatorade too. Tim, my man.
Thank you very much, mate. Bro.
There's a $100 trade tools voucher. Cool. Go on, man.
Merry Christmas, bro. Merry Christmas, all.
You too, man. And last but not least, the big man. Open it up. Sorry, the only had a birthday wrapping.
My birthday.
What is it, boys? What is it? Don't tell him. No peeksies. No peeking.
I hope it's got 5 million wraps on it.
It does.
Yeah, it's a bit of sticky tape. Oh, what is it? What, oh my god.
I hope it's a box in a box.
What is this?
You know how to use one of those, bloke?
A new gun?
Yeah, bro.
You serious?
Yeah, man, that's for you. Fresh.
Thanks, bro.
That's fresh out of the ranks. No worries, Craig. Thanks, thanks so much, man.
Oh, thank you.
Champion.
Love it. Need one.
Yeah. You go through a few ways.
We go through them, yeah, man. We do.
But that is their preferred choice. Anyway, we're going to finish lunch and we're going to crack right back into it. There's the cap.
Let the track run for the roller door. We'll end up picking the side of the jam.
Who uses the collated screw gun? Who uses loose screws still? know, Michael, drywall does not touch the floor. It sits on these blocks and it sits them off the floor. That's why we've got all these blocks around everywhere. See? That's why the blocks are everywhere. Timmy, Michael, he doesn't like drywall. Because Michael wrote, Michael doesn't like drywall. What else can I use instead of drywall? You got a lot of questions, Michael. You better subscribe quick. Yep. Michael, this one's for you.
So now we have the crease from the fold, and that's what's gonna make this snap.
All right. Not all drywall does that, and I think the note is this is 10 mil drywall here. Very easy to work with. Yeah, Maxkil too. That's for these holes right here. Come on, we've got 90 people on. Let's get some likes over here. Get some likes. 39 likes. Come on, come on. Yeah, I'm out. Yeah, that is, you'll notice it's a different color. This is a WR sheet as well. So yeah, Leon, same as us, that is water resistant board right there.
Water resistant, not waterproof.
Yeah, water resistant, not waterproof. That is WR board.
One.
big of an opening do we leave at the corners? Or you can see that the sheets are stacked up and that's what's left. And cornice goes over the top. It works out well. Makita, Josie, Makita. WR at the back of the garage. I think the laundry is going to be, it's going to be in there too.
Oh, the water pantry.
Yeah. It's going to be a tub.
Yeah.
runs in 5.2 metre long length. So this cornice, as we call it, covering this gap.
Yep. Very easy. You don't have to finish that top edge.
Made out of the same stuff that the plasterboard's made out of.
Perfect.
For all my American friends that said cornice goes outside, maybe it's just different in other countries. I don't know, maybe all of Australia's wrong.
So you don't catch yourself?
Yeah.
Oh, yep. Does it happen often, does it?
Yeah, well, because we've got a bend around that corner.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good idea. A lot of people say, why don't you stack them on the walls?
Oh, they're laying flat. Actually, no, we have to stack these sheets standing up. For safety reasons, if they fall down. But because these are so long, they're thick these sheets, there's probably not a wall in the house apart from in the kitchen somewhere.
That's a good answer, yeah.
Stand up. That's true. They're up on packages off the ground, so if there's any water for any reason, they won't get damaged.
Yeah. And a lot of weight on the walls if you stack them all.
Definitely a lot of weight.
Yeah.
Thank you.
so good.
Thank you.
And get here and cut it. Oh yeah, you know that.
Yeah, the back I have made.
These are 1275, eh?
Yeah. 2555.
Yeah.
It's one of the greatest things to happen to the Australian plastering industry, man. 1275.
Really? Okay.
It used to be 12 and 13, so it's stacked or.
Yeah.
With all the bottoms and all the tops.
Thank you.
where the guide is cut with the router.
How often do you break one?
A tip?
Yeah.
You can go all week and not break one, or you can go a day and break a packet. It is what it is.
At least you're happy about it, you know?
Thank you.
Forever loading up, mate. You're looking fit, Sam. You're looking real fit, man.
I don't feel it, mate.
Damn. Not easy being on this drywall crew. Ah.
No, no. Prefer to be behind the camera.
Hiding behind the camera. Oh yeah, man. Oh, right.
Toes, Max, so give
huh?
That a go,
nah, I'm good.
Double night.
Especially after filming you guys, and when I go do one of my little weak ass ceilings, so slow, you know. What's your method for starting where? Like, where do you like to start first?
In a room.
Yeah, or in the house.
Well, in the house, it's always ceiling first. Get the garage. Once we get the walls, we do the garage. So we've got walls to stack our obstacles on and whatnot. They're lunch break. And then we're, wherever the seats are, we start from the furthest point and work our way back to the closest.
Yep.
Doing all the bigger stuff, you're right with? Yeah. Doing all the bigger stuff and then we'll break up and go back and do all the smaller stuff that we can use the off cut. Thank you.
Maybe they got it at home. I don't know, Rory's pretty quick too. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
I'm at my local trade tool store, and we're about to do the biggest Milwaukee tool haul I've seen all year. Let's go. So much stuff you need for your trade.
Oh man, yeah.
My trade is just a hawk and a trowel and a Stanley
a
knife.
A bucket of plaster.
A knife. Yeah.
And a bucket of towels as a seat on the smoker.
Yeah.
Did you want to film there? See coming out?
Yeah. It's going to be a long one. No, we don't have a smoker.
It might be all right. Ready?
Is this the biggest order of the day?
Yeah, for sure. Wait a second.
Ding, 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 ding.
At least the horse will be placed.
Ding 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 ding.
Oh, okay. Copying this on your mouth as well, so I'm just gonna make it
work. Okay, sweet.
Ding 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 ding.
Right there. So,
you wanna just drive around the side, just whether you wanna back in or whichever way you want, just park in the shade against the building if there's some there. I'll meet you out there with all the stuff.
Sure. Sweet as. That's a big invoice. Sorry.
This bit of paper right here is $8,500.
Man.
Right there.
Wait, that's pretty good. They gave you some. They gave you good discounts.
Yeah, that was awesome. I'm happy.
Lucky we're not alive. Well, that crack would be exposed to the world. I use an Oki strap and suspend it around. It works really well.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I want to try some suspenders.
Yeah, just get an Oki strap. Because it gives the right amount that you need.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? The Oki, yeah.
And what do you do? Cook it?
Yeah, like Tarzan freaking over there.
Yeah, yeah.
World's fastest worker.
Hey.
World's fastest worker. I don't know, Rory's pretty quick too.
Window.
All right. 10:48. Not bad. Could be quicker.
Could be. If we stop using the latest.
Yeah, just loose screws, boys. Oh yeah. Better than nailing, eh, Craig?
We'll be right back.
425, 550. Yeah.
Not bad. Could be quicker.
Could be. If we stop using bladed screws.
Yeah, just loose screws, boys. Cool, yeah. Better than nailing, eh, Craig?
Definitely.
Fingers never were so sore when I worked with you. Let's see how fast you are on loose screws, mate.
I'm no good with loose screws, mate.
Exposed. Thank you.
cuts in this one.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a good tech, eh? Shears, Craig? You ever used the shears?
No, I haven't.
You never?
No.
But I'm gonna buy you some fucking shears.
Yeah, I remember you saying you had a cup.
Yeah.
Are they good?
Yeah, man. I've done a video with one.
Yep.
But now Makita's got, with a like an attachment, a Malco or whatever, Malco attachment. But now Makita's got their own like dedicated shears for it.
Battery
down? Yeah.
Oh really?
Yeah, I'm gonna get you one.
That'd be sick.
Especially if you're in and around the bathroom, you gotta work in it. Okay. don't use the collators in there, Craig?
No, the...
You want to use the healthy nut?
I don't have any collated screws in here, bro. Because it's, 24
volt? 22, I think.
22, yeah. So I've just got that little bit more poke.
The battery's really good.
I found it, like, I installed the output, I need to drive the screw in.
Yeah.
And then you snap your tips all the time.
Yeah.
So this is all full hot in here. All the way to the ceiling.
Where you don't want a screw?
Yeah. Sometimes it's good to do something different.
Yeah.
Cut the monotony, eh?
Yeah.
That's what this like sweet comes to mix up with you, man.
Something different, eh?
Different cars, different people.
Yeah, I can see you're not used to working so slow.
Yeah, with you.
Yeah. More prep.
A lot more prep, dude.
Yeah. Yeah, yep. They do. I'll look into it, I'll get one, and then we'll shoot a video with it. Unboxing and then.
Easy, partner.
Yeah, man.
Is that Rory?
We're not far away now, yeah, we've got the on.
How you feeling, Timmy?
Yeah,
let's go, Tim.
Mate.
Last day of work.
Not too bad, mate, not too bad. Can't wait. Mate, a few just more ceilings to go and then we're done.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just when you thought it was over, it's another job.
Yeah, that's right. Nah, it's all money, mate, eh?
Yeah, that's it, man. Especially before Chrissy.
Yeah, that's it. God, oh, mate, if you need it.
Steel, eh?
Yeah.
It's so inconsistent, eh, when you put them in, eh?
It is.
Sometimes they just go in like a butter, and then sometimes they just fuck
it. Yeah,
mate.
They don't give you enough room in the corner sometimes.
Yeah.
Because of the steel, the way it just butts up.
Yeah. Wow. Work through, eh?
That's it, mate, that's it.
Another year down.
Here
it is.
Doesn't look big enough. Doesn't look wide enough, but maybe.
You want him to Tim?